There was one thing he wanted to do for his 100th birthday. He made his first skydive.
With age comes wisdom, or so they say. For the rest of us, getting there may just be a matter of luck and genetics. Here are 10 interesting facts about those who made it to 100 and beyond. Number 10. Researchers at the Albert Einstein College of Medicine found that many centenarians were no more or less likely to make healthier choices. They smoked just as much, imbibed as often, and were no less likely to be couch potatoes. Number 9. The record for the largest gathering of centenarians was broken in Somerset, New Jersey on May 19th of 2013. Guinness World Records lists 31 centenarians in attendance. Number 8. As of May 12, 2014, the Gerontology Research Group lists 73 verified supercentenarians living today, but estimates worldwide numbers are as high as 450. In case you were wondering, a supercentenarian is 110 years or older. Number 7. According to 2010 U.S. Census Bureau data, almost 83% of centenarians were women. Scientists still don't know why women outlive men on average. Number 6. Reportedly, more centenarians reside in the U.S. than anywhere else, with estimates as high as 72,000. Japan's estimated 30,000 puts them in second place, but that population has increased almost fourfold over the past 10 years, the most of any country. Number 5. The oldest person on record was Jean Calment of France, who died in 1997 at the age of 122 years and 164 days.
Van Gogh came to our shop to buy his canvases. He chose different kinds of canvases depending on what he wanted to paint.
Number 4. According to a 2012 U.S. Census Bureau report, California had the highest number of centenarians with 5,921, while Alaska only had 40, the fewest. Number 3. Rather surprisingly, 2010 data showed that about a third of American centenarians lived alone at home. Number 2. A 1997 study indicated that women waiting until their 40s to have children seemed to be more likely to live to 100 than women who had children earlier in life. Number 1. Genetics can play a key role. According to a director at the International Longevity Center, 50% or more of centenarians have had grandparents, parents, or siblings live to an advanced age. Scientists are studying which specific gene variants allow for this longevity.